The sun was barely up when portraits began arriving at the Art Gallery of New South Wales. Actors, journalists and politicians, one by one, lifted onto the loading dock. First awarded 98 years ago, the Archibald has long been considered one of the most prestigious art prizes in the country, attracting an eclectic array of artists from first-timers...
First year, so very exciting.
..to seasoned entrants.
It was 3 months' work and it's my fifth attempt.
All vying for the $100,000 prize.
I'm hoping, keeping my fingers crossed for this year.
This year, close to 800 entries are expected. Husband and wife David and Sandra Walsh among the first to submit their artworks.
I always say it's the Melbourne Cup of the art world.
Philippa Batita entered 3 paintings, hoping this year will be hers.
I've entered 13 times now.
And with Friday the deadline for artists to get their work in, gallery staff have their work cut out for them.
But according to the team behind the scenes, the real one to win is the packing room prize. That's the one that they judge. And Brett here gets the final say.
Hopefully the good ones will start. People who I saw this morning, they're good. Hopefully there'll be a lot more coming through that I can choose from.
The winners will be announced on May 10. The exhibition opens to the public the following day. Kate Creedon, Nine News.